This is a nematode that I found in the sample of the compost that we applied to the pea bed, which is the same stuff that we're potting into. That file is called 2.17.16 bin 2 compost applied to P4B1 and 2. So, is this a predator or just an omnivore? Who knows? Not me. But I think it's probably just an omnivore.